you know, honest, candid, and direct with his team. He's talked about that, you know, hey, look, this is the time you step up.
And a steal for the Cats. Johnson in transition, the reverse lay-in.
Yeah, and here you see the Arizona, we'll go back to that and how Arizona is guarding the post a little bit different than what Utah's doing.
Caleb Love, a three in his first points of the night.
Now, Kribas right now has, now they switched off. Kribas on Smith here. This is the matchup.
Wow. What a pretty reverse and one.
I wouldn't say changed the game, but it was a big piece of it.
Raymond Smith missing the putback, and here comes Arizona looking to race up the floor.
Wow.
Pelle Larsson by himself.
Good defensive possession just because one and done there for Utah.
Gabe Manson left the ball behind. Pelle Larsson one-on-one in transition. Draws the foul and one.
Now you see here Boswell on Carlson. Let's see, they go right into him. Ballo's helping down low just as they drew it up. Nice job by Kada to go at somebody.
Tough fall away three from Caleb Love. Davon Smith the rebound. Utah pushing. Gabe Manson. Transition three. It's single-digit game again.
Back to that 1-3-1 that you talked about in the first half. And I think the key, look at this.
Oumar Ballo over the top.
That footwork is impressive. Now he's got Caleb Love on him down low if they see him.
Because the lowest percentage is 63% against the team, and it's Houston. Kelvin Sampson's team. As Lawson lumbering and one.
Now they're looking for three out of the timeout. You can tell. If it's not there, take it to the rim.
And they do it. Canada flush timeout, Utah. Caleb Love, tough shot in the corner. And the rebound, Davon Smith.
They don't need a three here.
Manson
don't
need take it. Take it now. Davon Smith turns the corner to the basket. Drops it off. Carlson down low. Utah in front. Dangerous pass. Kylan Boswell, by the way, on the bench for Tommy Lloyd.
I just feel like it's going to Love, but no.
Pelle Larsson denied. Kay Makeda.
Yeah, they're not. It doesn't look like it. Maybe they are.
Caleb Love, the floater to tie the game.
For a visiting team.
Double overtime, deep three, Caleb Love! And he stares down his own bench and says, come on, guys! Caleb Love missing in the lane. Hunter Erickson clears it for the Utes.
Kate is open.
23 for Brandon Carlson. Over the top to Oumar Ballo.
This feels like the possession. If Arizona can score, they really create some distance.
Caleb Love spots up. Three! And Arizona will outlast Utah. 105-99 in triple overtime. A phenomenal night of basketball in Salt Lake City.